culinary competition lands a local chef one step closer to the win. Michelle reveals the winner in Seen and Heard in the 561. Michelle.
Well, it was a close competition with four chefs in the running at Feast of the Sea. The winner was Eric Gutka from Ian's Tropical Grill. The event that was held at Williams-Sonoma in the Gardens Mall was the fourth of five competitions. Now, each chef presented a signature dish and had just under 60 minutes to prepare a gourmet entree. The grand finale will be September 13th.